Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate, Dave Spencer, back with you once again. And today we're off on another one of our transport adventures, and we're here on Donegal Square outside the City Hall in Belfast, and it's November 2023. Well, wintry or some little sunshine isn't my ideal, but it's better than chucking it down and blowing a gale. So there's plenty going on. And what do we better do? Well, we're going to see, Dave. Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. And I'm hoping before my couple of days here are out, I'll have also captured some scenes of the lorries. But we'll have to see what the weather brings. A bit of light cloud would be nice. Anyway, in the meantime, see you in a bit. Ta-ra for now. So we're just waiting for the 8 o'clock departures. It's a bit easier in the mornings, not so many people hanging about and to collect folk. the little bits of cloud joined together, and they are quite near the sun's position. We might even be able to do a few still shots. Yes, even from this position. Just a little bit of cloud to diffuse the sun. Cloudy this afternoon, that would be very welcome really, especially later on when I could get all the school services down by the Europa destination. Hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you once again. And time to say goodbye from this trip to Belfast. I hope you've enjoyed what you've seen, and we look forward to our next return visit. Remember, stay safe, stay well, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through some pretty difficult times, aren't we? Meanwhile, on behalf of Mandy back home in Cheshire and myself, God bless and see you all again soon. Bye-bye.